It's Peter Stanley. Gonna show how I'm gonna make a kind of a makeshift AeroGarden, just a server specific purpose, using a 5 gallon bucket. I'm gonna use the AeroGrow baskets and the park seed sponges. What I'm trying to make is just something to start some pepper seeds in. So I'm going to drill several holes with a 1.5 inch hole saw in the lid and fit the baskets in. Fill it up to about here with nutrient solution, a real mild nutrient solution, and insert an air stone and a bubble air through it. And just let it go. I'll cover these up too to kind of maintain some humidity inside the baskets. But so anyway, I'm first going to do is just take one and mark where I want to drill the holes. Basically, just going to put these around them. They don't really have to be perfect, but. So I can do 16. Probably could have gotten one or two more in there if I was made it a little tighter, but that should be fine. Okay, I got the lid snapped down, and the way I drill through plastic is basically just barely start the hole in forward speed, and then switch it to reverse, and that makes keeps the, I know it seems like an improper way to do it, but it keeps the, there's some grabbing and slinging your container. It just seems to work better. It's easier to do when going through plastic lids. Just want to go ahead and do that. Basket should fit in there. Perfect. So that's pretty much in these pork seed BioDome sponges. It's the 60 cell refill size. They're similar to the ones that AeroGrow sells, but they're slightly different, about the same diameter overall, but these are squared off instead of rounded, and they have little holes in the center, so you can put the seeds there. But they're a lot cheaper. Anyway, I just put that in about that far. See that? And stick them in there. And I want to drill a 1/4 inch hole for airline tubing for a airstone, and fill it up with nutrient solution up to about here, and then the rest will wick up, and just let it go, and it should work. I'll show how this does. Really, I'm just using this to start some seeds. That's kind of a temporary thing. I started several in my two of my AeroGardens, and wanted to use that same method, but I didn't have any more space, so thought I'll just make something really cheap. It's cheap and practical. So that's that. And you can really, just actually grow stuff out here. The holes are kind of tight to grow anything large, but you can cover some of these up and space them out if you want to grow some herbs or whatever in here. It'd be great for that. But, okay, so I've been running this for about 20 days, maybe 22 days since I placed the seeds in the grow sponges. And all of these have sprouted. There's one, the black boot, has a little bit of a seed case still in there, but I can get that off. But, it's just, it's about a 550 ppm solution. It's got a CFL light clamped onto a stool. Eventually, I'll probably let these stay to get a little bigger. Well, quite a bit bigger, but maybe when they're touching, but I'll probably do a root prune once or twice before I transplant them out. And so that's the DIY AeroGarden, how it works. Using the AeroGarden pods or baskets. And hope you like that. Thanks for watching, and please like, comment, and subscribe.